तो दोस्तों, यू सी युवराज सिंह कमिंग इन एज अ चीफ गेस्ट एंड ग्रेसिंग द ओकेशन विद हिम. यू आर सीइंग फॉर्मर एमएलए बाबा सिद्दीकी एंड आल्सो जिशान सिद्दीकी एंड यू इज हियर. व्हाट अ ग्रेट मैसेज दैट इज कैरिंग. लिव, डेयर, इंस्पायर. एंड देयर यू सी मिस्टर रिची सिंह, आल्सो युवराज सिंह. दैट देयर यू सी वेयरिंग नंबर 12. दैट्स इज लकी नंबर. The man who won a World Cup for us, the man who hit six sixes of six balls, and the man who walks cricket, talks cricket, thinks cricket, and breathes cricket. That's Yuvraj Singh. The Singh is king, and he is here to give his best wishes to all the organizers.
It's such a proud moment for us here at the Bowl Out Series. We have amongst us a legendary international cricketer and someone who's not just an all-rounder but is known for his fighting spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, Yuvraj Singh. Welcome. Your presence here means so much to us. So first and foremost, what would you like to say about this effort, this whole series that has been founded by Zeeshan Siddiqui?
Yeah, definitely. I thank you to Baba Bhai for inviting me. It's an honor to be here, and Zeeshan, all the best for this venture. It's something very exciting to me as a cricketer, and I'm looking forward to play a few shots and look forward to see the new rules. And it's something. And I'm hearing the rules, I'm hearing the prizes for it. It's pretty exciting.
We can't wait to see you there on the field. But before that, a quick question. Your journey from Ranji to Under 19 World Cup to the international, in a nutshell, quickly, please.
Well, I've been part of a great journey, and still ongoing process. I feel like 50 years old. But I'm very, very happy and blessed, whatever I achieved. And thank you for all the Indians who have always prayed for me to come back when I was sick. And it's been an amazing journey, so look forward to life.
You don many hats, an all-rounder on the field, newly married on the personal front, and also UV can. How do you manage so much?
Yeah, I think I was diagnosed with cancer and I wanted to do something back for my society. And that's the reason why I started UV can as a charity and now as a brand to support the charity. So good things are happening. Hopefully more people and corporates will come and support it.
Well, if you talk about your six sixes in a row, or when you chase 326, you've always hit the Englishman out of the park. What do you have to say about that?
Well, it's Shane now, my wife's English. She hits me out of the park now. So, what goes around comes around.
Absolutely amazing. We're going to wait to see you there. But before that, a quick something to encourage all the budding talent here today.
Well, I wish them all the best. Give it your 100% and nothing like playing sport.
Thank you so much. Any experience you've had so far with the underarm tennis ball cricket?
Well, this is my first experience. Looking forward to it, and can't wait to get on the park.
We're honored his first experience is here with us, right?
Thank you.
Ready, and now we're ready for the toss. We have our next two teams, Bay Sharks and Dabang Boys. Can we please have? Okay, toss between Bombay Blasters and Lashkaria Lions, and here we go. Yes, we have, yes. So there's Safal, yeah, okay.
Box.
Box it is. What do you want to?
We'll fail first.
Okay. And what do you want to restrict them to?
About 80 odd. I think it's, yeah.
It's an 8-0
game. That's visual thinking. Let's see.
Okay, let's see. What do you have to say about what they want to restrict?
We are targeting a score above 100.
Lovely. All the best. May the best man win. And yeah, sure. Grab this moment in all your cameras, because this is a moment of real pride for us at the Bowl Out Series Season 1.
आप He's
going to also meet the team members from both the teams. That's a super great occasion for all of us. And there you see Yuvraj Singh on the battlefield. Runs, wickets, catches, everything that he loves. And what is important is what a great occasion that is. What a great shot that was from Yuvraj Singh. We all are delighted to see him here. And Zeeshan Siddiqui is bowling to him. Fantastic moment for tennis ball cricketers. The UV is with us. That you see him fully satisfied. He may not have played tennis cricket a lot, but then whenever he has played with 100% commitment. And we all know that Yuvraj Singh is known for his commitment to the game. Even yesterday, even today, and tomorrow, Yuvraj, the evergreen, the eternal Yuvraj, the fighting Yuvraj, the commitment Yuvraj that he carries with himself. Enjoying these lighter moments here on the ground along with everyone.